back with Terry Russell. Put your hands together for Terry. 5-6-9, the team of two. That's Blake. In the single open ski, Stephen Wild in 3:48. And in the single marathon kayak, Emmanuel Caraba in 3:78. Congratulations and good luck. You have 30 seconds. Grid 29. Grid 29 on the start line, ladies and gentlemen. About to get underway with 72 kilometres to go. This is grid 29.
85 kilometres to go.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
Grid 29 underway.
Woohoo! Alright.
And introducing the single open ski, boat 623, Len Brandis. The double open ski, good.
Oh, great start, great start. All right. I do indeed, yeah. Oh, nice one. You might make the highlights reel today. Well, I know, I've been stupid for 10, 15 years, it kind of makes you a superstar. Yeah, indeed. Yeah, that's one of the channels that you sometimes take. Not today. Yep, okay. Yeah, me neither. I mean, we do it a bit, but only when we do TiTrees runs, so not a... At least I've seen it this year, though. Okay, so here's log number one. Now, I think we go right. I think we're going to go over it or under it. But. Yes. Yes. No. This thing in front. That's the. Okay. Yeah, nah. That's it, right? That's a portage, right? Hey, Tuffling. There's no way through there, mate. There's another log. You reckon that way, Dave? Okay, I'm coming. Hey, Pete, come this way. There's another log, but it's not going to be as bad as that one. Yeah, well, you'd have to jump out, that's what they're saying. There's this log right here, though, but it's not as bad. Oh, Dave's got it. Yeah, no, it's a portage. Yep. Yeah, just jump out. Easier. Yeehaw! Don't trust me, guys, but you can come this way. No, you can't. I lost my sponge. No good. No good. That way. Just follow everybody else, yep. This way's bad. Oh, they told us there's a portage here. I didn't believe them. Yeah, I reckon. it's a portage. No way through this one. This is the best way. Two of them. Yeah. With some speed. Oh, this is a good one. Wow. Yeah, good point. Good question. That'll be awesome. I'm gonna try and climb, and then just I'll drag up, and I'll drag yours up too. Cheers, cheers. Awesome. All good. Cheers. Bank to our start day. Well, there's no worries about not being warmed up in the morning. You guys are gonna have fun over that. That way's a go, but well, not really. Yeah, let's go further. And they're there anyway, so waste time waiting for them. It's all good, go to the left. Yeah, yeah. I see Tupling's still dragging, so you might want to drag, jump down and then drag further. Yep. You get down all right? Cool. I'll keep your boat like middle, I guess, as much as I can. Yeah, yeah, I'll be good. Oh, should have stayed on the left, shouldn't we? Would have just dragged all the way down. I think Dave's right, jumping in here, yeah? Cool. Whew. Oh, usually you're bloody frozen. You sure you get through there, Dave? Oh, not Dave, Pete. You gonna get through in front of you? You're clear in front? Okay. A little bit of this, yeah. Worthy of jumping in here, I imagine. Yeah, agreed.
Super.
Hello, warm up.
Yeah.
No, no, I gotta go spray deck. Bloody spray deck. So I gotta try to stay in the boat for as long as possible. Yeah, I reckon. gonna wait now. These guys are gonna push us. Can you, yeah, I know. That's a long way. Cheers, thank you. I think I'm just being silly now. Because I am not gonna get. Yeah, I was gonna try and get the other way. Upstream. Yeah. This is stupid. No, I'll just jump out. Wait a minute. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Awesome,
I'm
thank you.
I'm a big fan, I'm a subscriber.
Oh, thanks a lot, man. That'll be a good video. One less time out of the boat. Woohoo! Gee, that's the way. Don't know how you get into it. not too bad. We're still a late, I go to bed too late, so only 6 hours or something, so. But I just started a new job about 3 weeks ago. And survey data, surveying sort of stuff. Great fun. I'd never sort of dealt with it before. But it's 7 a.m. I never do 7 a.m. like starts in the office, and now it's. So I'm getting used to 6 hours of sleep, but. Yeah. It was the camp. You camped up here, yeah?
Yeah.
Was it? How many people were camping?
A couple hundred.
Okay. Because usually the bit right in front there is filled with campsites, but we didn't see them this year. They must have moved them somewhere else. Yeah. Oh, good-o. Yeah. It's nice and quiet, was it? I never camp. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. My dad remembers it from the 80s. Oh, here we are, eh? That's that, eh, Pete? TiTrees done. I'll see you down there, eh? Oh, yeah. Yee-hoo. Yeah. We're apostles now. Yeah, end of the TiTrees. No more now. Yeah. This is Possum's Ford, mate, yeah. We're at the valley, I know. That kind of pops up on you, doesn't it? Yeah, skirts on. love it. Yeah, Lef, you want to be those rocks that are out of the water, you want to be the right side, just the right side of them. Right side of those. Yeah, I'll go down if you want. I think there'll be a train behind. Hey, that looks like maybe one of my support crew too, cool. This is Possum's Ford. Yeah, start of the valley. It looks bony. Woo! Man, that's low. Good for now. No worries. Oh no, he's over. Oh, the ski's over. He's still sitting in the rapid. Oh, that's awesome. The boat washed down and he's still in it. He's still in the rapid. Awesome. Alright. Now we're in the white water. Superchute around the corner. Woo! And there's no skis in front of us to mess us up. Woohoo! Yeah. Oh, I know. That's the problem. If I ever switch from this boat, I'll be just like that. Yep. Yeah? Okay. Yep. Well, we're not going to be more than that within cutoffs today. I think it's like, is it 1:30 at Bells?
Yeah.
And I think we're going to get there about 1. Like, even if we do well, you know, so. Well, we will be okay, yeah, but only just. And then middle spawn at 4 p.m. will be easy. If we get to Bells by 1:30, then we'll easily get to middle spawn in another 2.5 hours. I think it's like 2 hours of paddling, even slowly. Yeah. I know, well I must do, yeah, they all use them. But they say that flats are better in the white water, so I've never found that to be the case. Like, flats are a whitewater paddle, but then, I don't know, I personally would rather a wing in all situations. So, just preference, a bit of it, I guess. Alright, Superchute, you can, if we're lucky, there'll be no boats here, but I think we're going to find boats strewn across the river. The approaches here are actually the hardest part now, because you get washed down into the trees on the right. So just, yeah, stay left in this approach here. It's going to be a big S-bend and then another S-bend. You want to cut all the corners, go the inside of all the corners. Don't cut it too much, it's too shallow. Hope the rest of the valley is that easy. Ah, no worries. Be another one, you'll be in it now. Cheers, guys.